blackbirds flying out of the sky.
Yeah.
And dying at our feet.
Yeah.
The fires and the droughts. The rising oceans, the melting ice. The earth is saying something to us now. And the commercial media is not really telling us what's happening.
No, it's not.
But the earth is.
Earthaluya,
the earth is giving us the news now. The earth is our government. The earth is our teacher. The earth is telling us what's going on. It's not business as usual.
Her family, I'm sorry for them today, and all her friends in West Virginia. We're gathering at this very moment in memorial. I'd just like to promise Judy that we'll keep this fight going. We'll do everything we can to stop mountaintop removal and other extractive processes that hurt the land and the people. I'd like to thank her for her work, for her inspiration, for the example she set to us and people all over the world. UBS, I'm sure you're checking your surveillance cameras, if not today, then Monday or Tuesday. I promise we'll be back. We'll be back until you change.
That's right. Amen.